What's up, Bike Groomer fans? I'm here at SRAM at Eurobike 2019, and while they're not really launching any new products here, they do have a few updates that are worth mentioning. So if you're an e-bike fan, and stay with me even if you're not, because there's some other non-e-bike stuff coming up. If you're an e-bike fan, you should pay attention to the Zip 3.0 Moto wheels that launched earlier this year. And so what they've done is they've updated their basically recommendations. The rims are the same, but the rims are now approved for e-mountain bike use. But what's interesting is the hubs are not quite rated. So for a lot of hubs, they e-bike versions have steel-free hub bodies and sometimes beefed up Pauls and internals, and the axles even get stronger to handle the extra weight and load and torque and everything of an e-bike. So what you can see here is on this one, they built these wheels up with a Chris King hub. And then of course, you still got the super wide, flexible, in the right way, carbon 3.0 Moto Zip hub. So the other thing they did for e-bikes is, this one is not the right one to show you because this is a GX, but all of the SRAM Eagle cassettes from XX1 all the way down to GX and NX are now approved for e-bike use. So that means you can mix match, you can put the high-end lighter one, so even though you might have like a 40-pound e-mountain bike, you can save a few grams on the cassette. What's cool though, and this is something coming soon for any bike, hopefully, it's a new standard that they're proposing, not trying to own, so it's really important to note this is not going to be a SRAM thing. This will work with any drivetrain. This is just something they met with some OEM manufacturers during the show and over the past few days to talk about a new derailleur hanger standard. And while derailleur hangers might not be that exciting, if you've ever broken one, you know what a total pain in the you know what it is to get it replaced. Sometimes you got the shop has to order it for whatever bike brand you have and the particular model and year and all this. It's a total pain. So imagine if that were standardized and what you had is this piece right here was something that would work with any bike, any derailleur, Shimano, SRAM, you know, Microshift, anything. Because think about it, like the mounting point here has been standard forever, but what this has not. You can see like this one's shaped for this particular bike. So what they're proposing is not just the universal shape, but actually something cool where there would be a breakaway system in here. So instead of having to like potentially destroy your derailleur, let's say you hit something really hard, the hanger itself could break away and allow the whole derailleur to rotate backwards. And that could be really, really cool if you've ever hit that and broken one and been out on the ride. This will just allow it to break away and you can just keep a spare that you could pick up theoretically from any bike shop anywhere and replace super quick and easy. So that's what's new at SRAM and hopefully for the industry very soon.